It's good to see you. Well, not that I ever forgotten you, George. You gave me so much.
What did I give you?
Oh, many things. You taught me about concentration. At first I thought that meant just standing still, but I was to understand it meant much more. You meant to tell me to be where I was, not someplace in the past or future. I worried too much about tomorrow. I thought the world could be perfect. I was wrong.
What else?
Enough about me. What about you? Are you working on something new?
No, I'm not working on anything new.
That is not like you, George.
I've nothing to say.
You have many things.
Well, nothing has not been said.
Said by you, though,
I do
George.
Not know where to go.
Nor did I.
I want to make things that count. Things that
I
count.
I did what I had to do.
What am I to do?
Move on. Not to where you are, not to what you'll be. Look at all the things you've done for me. Open up my eyes. Taught me how to see. Notice every tree.
Notice every tree.
Understand the light.
Understand the light.
Concentrate on now.
I want to move on. I want to explore the light. I want to know how to get through to something new, something of my own.
Move on, move on. Stop worrying if your vision is new. Let others make that decision. What you've done,
in the sky, in the grass, up behind the tree.
Look at all the things you gave to me.
Things I hadn't looked at till now. Flower in your hand, and your smile.
I would be so
pleased. And the dark color of your hair. And the way you catch the light. And the dark hair. And the
anything you do, let it come from you, then it will be new, give us more to see.